Hey friends, welcome back to my channel and thanks so much for watching. Today I am doing my Amazon haul for the month. I've got basically everything that you just so need. Some of these are repurchases, some of them are new purchases, but every single one of them are products that I just love so much. I'm so glad I have, I'm so glad I use, and you guys are gonna love them too. Everything I'm talking about is gonna be linked in the description bar below for you guys to shop, so make sure that you check that out. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button. I'd love to have you guys join the fam. You can follow my husband and I on our vlog channel. I'll link that right there for you guys, or you can follow me on Instagram too. That's actually where I think all of this stuff has honestly been seen before because I share things on Insta all the time. So, got a lot to talk about. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, so as always, I'm gonna have everything broken up into chapters or by timestamps. So if there's one particular category you're looking for, make sure you just hover over the time bar and it should show you each category. I'm gonna start out with the lifestyle first because I feel like lifestyle and then like home, those are kind of the products that are the most used because they're not like fashion things and things that I'm gonna share a little bit more on Insta. The very first thing is this bag. I don't think I have. I got this, I believe it was earlier this month, like right at the very, very start of this month. And what I love about this travel case is that it holds full-sized products in it. And actually, I have it upside down. It hangs and you can fit full-sized products in this. I tested it out with my Tula cleanser when it came in and I was so excited. And I actually, so I emptied it out to film this video and I realized now I probably should have left some of the stuff in here because you could actually like see that they fit full-sized stuff. This is the large, they do have a medium. The medium does not fit full-sized, keep that in mind. But I have been using this month, not because I've been traveling, but because I was just like, where is a good place to put all of my stuff that is extra? So like, I am big on if I can tell my cleanser's getting low, you know, I'm gonna run out of something. If I find it on sale, I'll grab an extra. And so I've actually been storing my extra stuff in here, including like my Tula cleanser. I actually just finished one bottle, so I grabbed the other one out of here. So this has actually been great for storage for me, just because it's all in a little bag. I put it underneath my sink. And I have full-size products like ready to go when I need them, but this is actually made for travel and it does have a little pocket on this side. But this is great whether you're gonna use it for bathroom storage, whether you'd use it for travel. Anytime you can find something that can fit full-size products that zips them up in a nice little bag, like get it. This is something I bought this month too that I am so freaking glad I did. So we do have some travels coming up this summer pending where we kind of are with COVID, but we will be getting on a plane. And the one thing I always hate about getting on a plane is you have to weigh your luggage. So before you go to the airport, you gotta get on the scale and you gotta weigh yourself. Then you gotta pick up your luggage. And then you'll have to weigh yourself again because if you put the luggage directly on the thing, it just gets off, it's a lot. And so I bought this and I was like, this is the best thing that I've ever purchased from Amazon. Like, why has it taken me this long? If I would have had this before we went on our honeymoon, I would have saved myself so much time and shifting and rearranging of suitcases when I could literally just weigh my suitcase with this. So all you do is you loop this through the handle on your suitcase. You turn it on, pick the unit that you are going to be measuring in, and then you pick up your suitcase and it will tell you right there the weight of your suitcase. It is so easy, so simple. And if you travel at all, like even if it's like once a year, just get this. This is literally like the best 10 bucks I've ever spent on Amazon. And it's so, so freaking random. Also, my husband's cutting the grass in the background. If you hear that, it is him being a good husband and cutting the grass. All right, I've tried to like show this suitcase on camera. It is just impossible. So I'm gonna put a picture up right here for you guys to see. This is a suitcase that I actually bought it in a set, but the colors that I bought are out of stock right now in the pink. So I got a carry-on suitcase and then a full-size like checked suitcase set because Sam and I have a rolling set of luggage that is hard-sided, but one of the wheels just recently broke on that. And then we have a big suitcase that we can check, but the handle broke on that. And so our luggage was just, there was a lot of reasons why all of the luggage that we did have, we were just like, you know what? We have this hodgepodge of stuff, like let's just get rid of it. Buy one big bag to check and one rolling suitcase that we can carry on. And so I bought this set on Amazon, but I actually am so impressed with the carry-on case. So if you travel with your laptop at all for any work purposes, I did that on my honeymoon and it added so much weight to the bag that my husband was carrying and he was like, okay, this, we can't do this again. So I changed, got a hard suitcase, traveled for work a couple times the past few years and having to unzip your suitcase fully to get your laptop out, it's a lot. This suitcase has a little front compartment that fully fits your laptop in it. Now, I have the 16-inch MacBook Pro laptop, so it's really, really big. This says it only fits like a 15-inch at most, but it fits my 16-inch, no problem. It fits right down. You can strap it closed, like no problem. I just am so freaking glad that I bought this suitcase set, because traveling, whenever it happens again, with my laptop is going to be 4 million times easier, not having to unzip the entire suitcase to get my laptop out or have to carry it separate and then you're lugging around a laptop. My brother is getting married in May, and I actually have been in enough weddings now that I know it's just worth it to just take a carry-on suitcase the day of, all of the stuff that you need. Like, you just have so many bags, just take a carry-on suitcase, it's so much easier. And I actually have told Sam, like, I won't take my laptop with me on his wedding day, but I will take my laptop when we go for the wedding weekend to Rock Hill. And so I was like, it's just gonna be easier to have that, to know that my laptop is safe in a hard suitcase. Just such a good suitcase. And it does come in a bunch of colors. But like I said, the set of the pink is currently, when I'm filming this, out of stock. Another lifestyle product, I don't know if this would really be considered home, but something that I'm so glad I got this. So I have gone back to putting powder collagen in my coffee in the morning. It's just easiest for me. I can't think of what the current collagen I use is, but it just, you can kind of taste it, so it's not my favorite, but it does dissolve very easily with this. This is actually a milk frother, and you literally just push the little button at the top and it completely blends and froths your milk. It is going to fully dissolve that collagen in your coffee in the morning. You do have to be careful, it can kind of make a mess. So what I'll do is I'll pour a little bit of coffee, pour my collagen in, I'll mix it like this, and then I'll pour the rest of my coffee. And that's just kind of how I found I make the least amount of messes. But what I like is that this comes with a stand, so it's not something you're having to lay in a drawer. It's not like, you know, sitting somewhere weird, since it is such an awkward shape. It does have this little stand that comes with it, and they have every color under the rainbow that you can get these in. So I just grabbed the white. That has been awesome to blend my collagen in my coffee in the morning. Another totally random lifestyle product that has been amazing. I have gotten back into just loving essential oils lately. I use All Young Living, and before I even go any further, I wanna say I always get people panicking and they're like, don't diffuse around your animals. I don't diffuse at all. I have just heard so many mixed things about what you can and cannot do around them and this and that. So I'm just like, you know what? It's worth it to me to just not diffuse, because it's not worth it to hurt my babies. Even though I do use Young Living, that's that. But I have loved using essential oils this month, and I don't love the little like bottles they come in. And so I snacked this little pack of roller balls. It comes with, I think it was like 10 in here, comes with the little funnels to put everything in, labels to label these little roller balls with. I keep these in my nightside drawer, and every morning or every night, whenever I wanna use them, I just can go rub the little essential oils, breathe in all the goodness, and I am good to go. So since I don't diffuse, I did just want a very easy way to kind of have access to them. So I got this little roller ball pack from Amazon, and I love it like so much. It's so random, but I was like, this is a good little thing. I gotta share this with them. And the last lifestyle product is the most gorgeous bowl that I am finally getting to use. So I actually bought this. You can see it is very, very large on Amazon, like in January. And my whole thought was I can put a smaller bowl inside of it, fill that with water, use the tape trick that I have shared on my vlog channel that I found on TikTok. I can make a gorgeous floral display with hydrangeas or roses or anything like that, but this is such a big bowl, and I wasn't able, because of the time of year, to really find hydrangeas anywhere, but now we have a bush growing in our backyard. Like, we've had one for years, but now it's actually blooming. And so I'm gonna get to use this soon. I'm so excited. The other day was kind of playing with some of my faux flowers in it, and I was like, oh, it's so pretty. It makes a very big floral arrangement though, but this is a great bowl, very good quality, especially for the price, and it is freaking huge. You could use this for a lot of purposes, but I'm just gonna use it again for floral arrangements, and I'm not gonna put water directly in this. I will only put water in a bowl inside of it. All right, now we're gonna kind of move into the like health slash home category, and I have some snacks. I've got some like powders that I use in my smoothie, very random things, but good for home health, all that kind of stuff. So I will actually start out by sharing this that I have already shared with you guys before. This is the Amazing Grass Green Superfood. You put one scoop of this in your morning smoothie. I would not recommend it in water. I tell you guys that anytime I talk about it. It is, ooh, it is an interesting taste. but you cannot taste it in smoothies, and it gives the smoothies almost like a very, I don't know, it just tastes like a green smoothie, but in a very good way when you use this. So one scoop is 2 full servings of fruit and vegetables. This is gluten-free, has no sugar added, plant-based, non-GMO, kosher certified, and it is organic. So I actually had stopped using this because I wanted to try the purely inspired organic green powder, and I liked that one, but I feel like it almost made my smoothies have a weird consistency to them, like almost very like thick, but not in a good way. I could not taste that green powder at all, which is good. It was more just the consistency of that I could taste. But again, like this, you can very much so taste. So in my morning smoothies, I've just decided, since we ran out of the other one, I'm just gonna go back to this one because I really do like this one a lot. It has a lot of vitamin A, C, K, it's got calcium, iron. It has got barley grass, wheat grass, alfalfa grass, organic spinach, pineapples, carrots, like the list goes on and on. I just do recommend checking the description on Amazon, but I did go back to this green powder, so I did want to share that with you guys because I know I had talked about the other green powder. Do still really like that one. I just prefer this one. I did a vlog the other day on mine and my husband's vlog channel of all my favorite gluten-free and very healthy snacks, and one of the things that I shared were these Utopia snack bags. So I cannot find, maybe their website just isn't updated. Literally the only place I can find these is on the Utopia website itself or Amazon. But you guys, these are so, so good. I love them. So I got a little snack pack, and this one has, let's see, they all have 130 calories in each pack. And this one has honey mustard, jalapeno sticks, roasted almonds, and Southwest fava crisps. This one has organic banana chips, cocoa espresso, cookie puffs, dark chocolate sunflower seeds, and this one is my all-time favorite. This is the cocoa espresso cookie puffs, roasted almonds, and dark chocolate espresso beans. This is my last one of these. I don't wanna eat it because I wanted to save it, but I need to just get on and order more. These are really good, and they're kind of like guilt-free snacks, and I like that they're like lower in calorie, but they're very good in flavor. Like, they have a lot of flavor to them. So if you're looking for like a quick little snack that is a healthier alternative to like a small bag of chips, a small bag of even like, I think these are way better than like Chex Mix, then definitely grab these little Utopia snack packs. And I'm gonna look at my local grocery store. I just haven't been since I got those in. Again, I'm just not sure, like maybe they don't have the best updated website, but let me know if you guys eat those and if they have them at your local grocery store, because I would love to be able to just go grab those. But Prime is fine, they're on Prime. This massage gun is a hot commodity in this house, let me tell you. My dog, my spoiled ass dog, loves this thing. I was using it one night and Sam was like, oh, let me try it on the dog. And I was like, he's gonna hate it. It's a loud massage gun. Sure enough, that dog rolled over and was like loving every second of it. But this massage gun, you guys, I have used this almost every day this past week. I have been working out so much harder now that we are like really getting into the warmer months. And the other day I did legs, which of course is a lot of squats, and my butt hurt so bad. And so I was using the massage gun and I was like, it just hurts so good. So I did share this again recently with you guys, but this has been the hottest commodity in our house. Like, someone is always using it. And I know it's literally only me and Sam here, but either I'm using it, he's using it, or he's using it with the freaking dog who freaking loves it. And it's just so weird, but we cannot stop using this massage gun. And it does come with, I guess I can open it up, it comes with a bunch of different head attachments. It is very, very powerful. My favorite head attachment is this one. I think Sam prefers this one, but this is the gun. It is pretty large, but it's got a good weight to it, not too heavy. You can definitely use it yourself. This is without a doubt the most used Amazon item in our house at the moment. This has just brought me so much joy. So for no particular reason, and every time I like bring up things like this, people always just are crazy in the comments. There literally is no reason for it. I just, whenever it is my time of the month, I always just try to avoid taking medication for as long as possible. Like, if I can go those first 2 days when I have really, really bad cramps, you know, why not? Between doing the raspberry leaf tea when it is my time of the month, those have helped my cramps substantially. We're getting so TMI here, but I do still kind of get some, especially on that first day. And I have always loved a good heating pad when it is that time, and recently our heating pad broke. And so I got on Amazon and I loved the size of this one. So it came in and I was like, this is the best thing ever because it like wraps fully around you. They show the pictures in the ads, like people have it like completely over their shoulders and it's no longer just like this tiny little thing that you're having to like maneuver around and like take certain times for a certain thing. Like your whole uterus hurts when it's that time of the month. Like you don't wanna have to like, you know, shift and move it constantly. So the size of this has been so amazing and it heats up so fast. And I usually would go like all the way like hot as possible on our last heating pad. With this one, like medium is fine. I just lay it over my stomach and it helps so much. This is one of those like random lifestyle purchases that especially if you love a good heating pad when it is your time of the month, I have loved this. The does come with a little remote here too. So that has been a life saver. Okay, something that I cannot actually put on the screen because it is in the dishwasher currently being washed. I use it every single day. It is my French press. So I randomly I got on my Google app one day and you know how it like shows you little ads? And I saw this little ad and it was like, you don't realize how much BPA is in your coffee pot. And so I was like, oh, well, that's interesting. So I clicked on it. And you guys know I've been kind of trying to just change out, kind of get rid of the bulk of BPA in my home. And when I read that article, oh my gosh, it made me so just nervous. And then it talked about if your coffee pot is BPA free and they have BPS in it. And I was like, I have a French press. Why not I just try it? I mean, it's glass. They say that this is a great alternative. And honestly, the coffee is so much better as a French press. So I was gonna just start doing that a couple days a week. And now I'm a coffee brat and I make my French press every single morning. It honestly does not take that much longer than an actual coffee pot. It's just you have to be like actively making the coffee versus like pushing a button on a coffee pot and then walking off. But I feel so much better about knowing that, you know, if I can limit a little bit the BPA that I am putting into my body through my coffee pot, you know, if I'm doing that little bit, I feel a lot better about it. And my parents have actually switched to it and they are loving it. They actually went to a percolator. But French press coffee is so, so delicious. And I love this thing. It's big. It makes a lot of coffee. It's easy to use, dishwasher safe. Yeah, I've been so happy with my French press coffee in the morning. These mugs. So I have sold so many of you guys on these on Instagram and I was like, I guess I need to talk about it here on YouTube. I don't think I have, but there's just something so appealing about a good glass mug. And Sam and I had these like tiny little white mugs that we had gotten off of our wedding registry. We didn't realize they were so small. So we've had them for about 3 years. They're a little bit top heavy. They had, some of them had broken. They're just small. And so I was like, you know what? Why don't we just get rid of those and get some like clear, nice mugs that all match. And one thing we've both loved about these is how bottom heavy they are. They don't tip over near as easily as any other coffee mugs that we have. They're also just like, they're really good looking. They do come in a 4-pack and I do wanna tell you, so the first set I bought, 1 cup came chipped and that was it. The second pack I bought, none of them came chipped. So just make sure you really inspect the cups. I mean, that's what happens when you ship glass. I don't think that it's, you know, a bad company. I think so many people are quick to just like be done with something if they have like one bad glass chip. Like you're shipping glass, it's okay. I literally had just one tiny little chip. They replaced it, no problem. And I bought a second pack and they didn't come chipped. So make sure you do your investigation, but these coffee mugs are awesome. Okay, now we are in the fashion and beauty. I got a lot of good things here. And I guess I'll start out with the beauty more than fashion because I feel like I have not shared a lot of this stuff with you guys, like ever. So the first is the most recent. Honestly, I think I bought these last week. Like last Monday. This is Kiss Brush On Nail Glue. So I know that you can get stuff like this at your local stores. Honestly, 9 times out of 10, my Amazon purchases are because of just convenience. Like I don't want to get in my car to go buy one thing. So I'd rather buy it on Prime and they came in 2 days. So this is Kiss Brush On Nail Glue. I have recently become completely addicted to Impress Nails. That is what I have on my nails today. I did a white manicure that lasted last week without any of the extra glue. It lasted for one full week until I actually pulled it off myself because I cut my finger and I was just like really anxious and so I just popped them all off, but they would have lasted longer, and that was again without the glue. You guys told me that this glue will actually extend the life of the nails, so I was like, you know what, even better. So I bought these the other day, and now I can thankfully say this is the first time I've ever in my life at 26 years old glued on nails and not glued my fingers together, because they are brushes. I can't remember which one I opened. Shoot. I don't know, but it is an actual brush of glue, like your nail polish bottles. So that just made it way easier. And I brushed this on my nail, pulled the sticker off of the impress nail, and then glued it on. I did not put any of this on the back of the nail itself, just like my natural nail. We are going, oh gosh, 3-4 days strong here. Again, absolutely not one complaint about these nails. I am such a fan. This stuff has been, oh, first of all, the smell of it is amazing. This is the Coco Cabana Bronze Glow Oil from Sol de Janeiro, I think is how you say it. I talked about this in my self-tanning video, and the other day, it doesn't actually self-tan your skin. It kind of just like adds a little bit extra glow to the tan that you already have. The other day, my tan was kind of wearing off, and I wanted to go outside, take an outfit pick real quick, and I was like, ugh, and I put it on, and I just was like, oh yes, this is just such a gorgeous glow. But y'all, I smelled so good all day long, and I just kept going, God, that stuff smells good. God, I smell good. So this is one of those like little extra things that you don't necessarily need if you self-tan on a regular basis, but if you want just a little extra oomph, you want to look a little bit glowy, you know, on your shoulders, you're in a wedding, something like that, grab you some of this, put a little bit on, it's gonna make you glow all day, and it smells just so good. All of their stuff smells like a beach. It just smells like the most heavenly beach. Now, before I did my impress nails, before I became completely obsessed with them, I actually found these two amazing Essie top coats. So this is the Essie Gel Setter top coat, and this is the just regular Essie Good to Go top coat. The Gel Setter, in my opinion, and I can't believe I'm saying this, is actually better than the Essie Gel Couture top coat. And that's my favorite top coat, has been since, I mean, I think when it first came out. I have always loved that one, but this one is a really, really good top coat. And what I'll do is when I paint my nails like regular, I'll use my base coat, I'll paint two coats of polish, and then I will put the Good to Go polish on top of my nails. Go to sleep. The next morning, I will wake up and I will put the Gel Setter on, and it makes your nails so hard. It makes them just like, they look like gel nails. They perform like gel nails. I love this top coat. So of the two, this is my favorite, but these are both really great and gonna give you a good long-lasting at-home manicure. Wanna talk about these two curling irons for a second. They did come from Amazon. I do love them, but, and I will always preface this, I do not think that they are better than T3. T3 makes expensive curling irons, but I noticed that when I started using their curling irons, their straighteners, their hair dryers in 2018, ever since then, that's how my hair has remained the healthiest when I put heat to it. They just have the best products, and their products just heat evenly. They don't fry my hair. They give such a gorgeous shine, and that is why you will always hear me say that T3 is the best hot tool product on the market. I even compared them to GHD, I think in December, and I hated that GHD compared to the T3. I've tried another Amazon curling iron, but if you are going to get a really good, cheaper alternative, these are it. These are both the, oh God, H-O-S-O-N, I don't even know how to say it, I'm not even gonna try. Curling irons, I have the 1 inch, and then I believe this is the like 1/4 inch. This makes really, really kinky, cool curls, while this just makes your regular curls. The one thing that I'm not crazy about, and this could just be my hair texture, is I find that my hair constantly looks like it needs to be brushed when I use these curling irons. I use this one usually on like day 3 when I wanna just add a few extra kinks in my hair. I used the T3 this morning. And you know, this is gonna give me that look, but I just feel like every time I use these, my hair texture feels really, really gritty. And I'm always like, God, my hair looks like it just needs to be brushed. So if you're okay with those two things, I mean, the curls last for a really long time. These heat up quick. You know, I don't think they do any damage to my hair. They just always make my hair look messy. But they're good, really affordable ones. I'm actually giving this away with my Instagram giveaway this month because I do use this on my like day 2 or 3 curls to really make those like fun kinks. I love the styles that you can get from this. So I did want to mention these two affordable curling iron options. I think they're like 20, 25 bucks. So do with that what you will, but you will still always hear me sing T3's praises. Like, I will always ask me the best of the best. It's that one. this is another repurchase. I know I've talked about these with you guys here on my YouTube channel because I just love these so much. These are the Mighty Patches. They're like little blemish patches that you put on a bump that you have, whether it's coming, whether it's already on your skin. Sleep in it the next morning. If it's not all the way gone, it is going to be like flat and you're barely gonna be able to see it anymore. I have recently, and I can't believe Sam even allows me to do this, Sam has gotten into them. If he has like one or two, and he hates to have things on his face. Like the first time I put the sticker on his face, I thought he was gonna actually scream. He ain't about it. And so he actually used this and he was like, all right, it's good. Like I would never use that on like a Tuesday night. Like if I had something I was doing the next day that mattered, like, you know, in a wedding, doing something important, you know, he would definitely use these. They come 36 to a pack. The best of any that I have ever used. And I ordered another pack the other day because I'm running low on these. I did try like the CORX ones. Did not like those as much. Like they're okay, but these are so quick, like work so well. All right, so this I'm gonna struggle to kind of hold here, but this is a lip gloss holder. I recently got this. I'm all about acrylic storage, but I have been loving lip colors this year and last year. That was just my thing to buy. And so I realized, I was like, all right, you have too many lip products just thrown in a drawer. So I went ahead and got this. And I love that I can have all my lip colors completely organized now in this drawer. They don't fit buxom lip glosses though. So I got this just this past week from Amazon, and every day I walk in, I'm like, oh, look at all those pretty lip colors. They're so beautiful. And of course you could put regular makeup in here, but I did choose to just use lip products in here because I just love the way they look displayed. So that is like my organization goals. Another thing, I've actually had this for a long time and I really don't think I've ever shared them here with you guys, is this set of acrylic organizers. I have one of these that has my impress nails in them. I have one that has my camera equipment in here. They are stackable. So you can use just one, you can use two, stack like this. But I keep my nail polish in here. So this holds my nail polish all in these little drawers. I have the bulk of my colors up here and then the rest of the colors down here with my top coats, base coats, nail oils, all of that stuff. I have this sitting in my office, and anytime I want to go just pick a nail color, it's so easy because I can just see what I'm getting into and I'm not digging around in a little bin for it. All right, now we are in the fashion category, the last category, and I wanted to start out with one thing that's actually not an item you wear, but one that saves the things that you do. This lint shaver, oh my gosh. I know I've shared this on my Instagram before, but this has been a savior for me this month. So we are officially in the weather where in the morning time it's like 40, 50 degrees, and by the evening it's like 70 or 80. And so I've kind of been in this in between, and the other night I randomly, we were gonna go to a soccer game with my husband for his little brother, had to get out a sweater because it was gonna be so cold, and I pulled it out and I was like, oh my gosh, because I've already, like in my head, I've just packed away all my sweaters. It needed some major, major lint shaving. So I just grabbed this thing. You can plug it in or put a battery in it, which I like because it's, to me, it's just easier to just plug something in. So I love this thing. I have used it so many times this month. I don't know why, just something about like all my sweaters. I think I just like finally have them all in drawers, like kind of started to pack away. And so they're just, they have a bunch of lint on them or lots of reasons. But if you need a lint shaver, I 10 out of 10 recommend this one. Just makes such a difference in clothes. Makes everything look a lot more polished. This hat I love so much because it actually fits my big old head. I needed a cute little sun hat. I'm gonna pull it back actually, wear it a little bit incorrect. I needed a really cute sun hat for this summertime. I don't like to have any sun on my face. If I can avoid it at all costs, I do. And I wanted one that had a cute little tie that looked a little feminine, but I have a very big head and not all hats fit me. So I got on Amazon, got this one in the largest size they make, and it fits perfect. I'm so glad I now have a sun hat that's cute that actually fits and doesn't give me a headache after 5 minutes of wear. I don't do a lot of yard work, okay? I don't like being outside that much. But anytime I go outside now, I'm like, oh, let me get my hat. I don't want the sun to be on my face. This tank top I like for so many reasons. So I got it in a medium. I went up one. I would say runs pretty small. But I got this because I wanted a little sweater tank that I thought would be really cute to wear with like jeans. this time of year is when the sweater tank trend is like so cute because it just kind of makes sense. Like you're in a tank top, but it's a sweater, so it's a little bit thicker. But I also got this in and I was like, that would be so cute for a cover up. So this is from Amazon. It's just a little knit material. Again, I did go up one size. Comes in lots of colors. It's like a true spaghetti strap. I threw it in the wash and the dryer. Had absolutely no issues with it. I wish it would have been in time for me to film the bikini haul that I put up the other day because I totally would have included this. It's not like a true beach cover up, but I thought it would be just like really cute thrown over a bikini. So these headbands, I actually have a ton. I think it came in like a 6 or 8 pack, but I only grabbed 4 because I keep them in the bin with my bikinis and I just was grabbing them real quick. So these headbands are so amazing. I love to have my hair out of my face. When I'm washing my face, when I am at the beach, when I am at the lake, during the summertime, I just cannot stand to have any hair on me. So I did get these not necessarily for face washing, but more for when we go to the lake this summer, stuff like that. And I like that they have a little knot in the front. I also love that they just have so many colors because I love bikinis. I love like matching my bikinis with stuff like this. And so since I can like pick my cute little headband based on what bikini I'm wearing, which is so extra, I just thought that was really cute. So I'm gonna link this full pack for you guys below, but I have a feeling I'm gonna call it right now. These are gonna be the two that I wear the most. I love just like neutrals. I just have a feeling these are gonna be the two I reach for a lot this summer. These sunglasses are probably my favorite Amazon sunglasses I've ever purchased. And I have purchased so many Amazon sunnies over the years. I like Amazon sunglasses because they are super cheap and really cute, but I don't know if it's the shape of these, I don't know if it's the color, I don't know if it's how dark they are, but these are without a doubt my favorite shades. They're just, I don't know. I feel like they look just so expensive and they are, like I said, like really, really dark and they're oversized, but they're not obnoxious. You will find me wearing these a lot this year. I actually had to go pull them out of my car just to film this video because I have been using these anytime now I get in the car. And then the last two are actually bras. So I talked about this the other day in my Amazon spring haul. I actually have worn these like almost every day this week, even when you can't see them because they are so comfortable. And so many of you guys loved these or said that you already love these. So I wanted to put them in this video too. They're little lace bralettes. And in the spring video, I talked about how I'm not crazy about the cups in them. They came with these cups. And that was one thing I saw a lot of girls saying. They were like, if you have a big chest, like these are not good for the girls. And the cups actually came out when I washed and dried them and I put it on and I was like, oh, this is a lot better. So if you have a bigger chest or even if you just don't love the cups and you get this little bralette pack, you can just pull the cups out and it is 10 times more comfortable. It looks a lot more expensive. And I think they came in a 4 or 6 pack, something like that. I've been wearing the pink one a lot this week, but again, like I wear these under t-shirts just because they're so dang comfy. And I did go up to a large just because of the size of my chest. I'm a 34 triple D and that was a really good call. The last thing is so it's interesting. Okay. This is a Calvin Klein bra. One of my favorite bras of all time. Like I put this on the other day and I was like, I don't want to take this off. Like this is the best bra ever, but you can see the cups in it. So it does look a little bit cheaper in my opinion. And I was a little surprised by that. Like I was like, this is a Calvin Klein bra. Like that should be a little on the nicer end. And I just felt like it doesn't look like it's that much nicer, but it feels like a very high-end luxurious bra. And y'all, it keeps the girls in place. They look nice, they look good, but there's no wire. So it is really comfortable. You pull it on like a sports bra. It has adjustable straps. I cannot say enough good things about this bra. It's just the only thing is that you can kind of see the cups in it, but that's not a huge deal. You can't see it through a t-shirt or anything. So that's why I'm sharing it with you guys. I like the color of it because it's like a light pink. So it still kind of works with nude, not with white shirts, but everything else it does. So really good Amazon find is that Calvin Klein bra. All right, guys, and that is it for today's video. I have talked your ears off, I know. So thank you guys so much for sticking around and watching this video. Don't forget to go below and click the subscribe button if you are new here. Love you guys so much. And I hope that I see you in my next video.